Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Venkat. I run the sales for Crayon in India. And I have immense pleasure in welcoming you all for this partner summit today in the evening. And let me try and set some context for the theme of the evening today, Excellerate. See, Excellerate means different things to different people. And if somebody asks me what is Excellerate to me, it is the speed in which we help you to help your customers in the digital transformation journey for them. So if somebody asks me what is Excellerate to me, in the typical distributor partner relationship, it is the speed in which we help you to transform from the traditional licensing selling business into the consumption driven cloud economy. That is what Excellerate means to me. In the course of next 10-15 minutes, in my presentation as well as my colleague's presentation, we'll help you in terms of what all the business model that we have built in Crayon, what are the go-to-market strategies that we built in Crayon, and what all the ways and means we can help you in terms of you transform your customers into the digital journey and how we can help you in that. That is what the whole purpose of this today's discussion with you. So let me also talk about who we are and what we do, and then what is the kind of business that we do. See, Crayon is a global company. We headquartered in Oslo, Norway. And we are operating in about 30 countries and about 44 cities across the globe. And today we are able to cover 80% of the addressable market. And if you look at it, we are a very profitable company as well. And if you look at the EBITDA graph, our profitability is about 15% CAGR growth over a period of 8 years. And we represent most of the leading software publishers in the world today. And we represent them across different geographies in the world today. And with our unique customer-centric and partner-centric approach, we have a retention rate of about 75% plus. In fact, it has reached about 80% today in terms of customer as well as the partner relationship that we built over a period of time. And today we bill about close to 1,300 customers in India specific, and globally we bill about 8,000 enterprises. And through partners like you, we also bill about 1 million customers today. So that's how the global perspective of Crayon I can give it to you. And if you look at the cloud focus from Crayon, 60% of our services business is again based on cloud. So the point I'm trying to drive home here is cloud is omnipresent, and cloud is an important aspect of the business that Crayon is focusing on. And we help you in the cloud journey that you are putting forward in terms of taking your customers to the cloud. So now let me give you a little more glance about what we do in India. Oh. Yeah. See, we started this journey in India in 2014, and we operate about 11 cities today. And we have planned our presence and growth in such a way that we are not very far away from our customer or our partner. See, we'll have an office in the headquarters of the state, and we also have a presence in the neighborhood satellite cities around it. So at any given point of time, the customers or partners are not very far away from Crayon. And again, we are growing very aggressively in India. If you look at it, the cloud consumption growth is about 155% in terms of consumed revenue, and billed revenue is about 100%. And we also represent all the leading hyperscalers in India, and as well as all the software publishers whom we represent with, and employees. We headquartered in Bombay. We also have a strong partner ecosystem, which anyway we'll talk in the coming slides. So this, as I told you, and since we are headquartered in Oslo, Norway, most of the European geographies that we cover. We also cover the Middle East, we also cover the US, and as I said, 80% of the addressable market we are able to cover today. And this has become an added advantage for the partner ecosystem that we cater with. And I'll tell you about how that is going to help you out in the coming slides. Okay. So as I said, we talk about today the set of tools and the customer engagement platform that we built, which will help you in the digital transformation journey of your customers. We named it Intelligent Cloud. And it has a set of tools and business models and the way in which you can go to the market. My colleagues will take you through as we progress in the evening today. Let me also try and give you a little more insight about what we can do to help you in your digital journey. See, I keep it simple, and we call it as gate to your prosperity. We call it as the gate, the term we have coined that, which clearly summarizes what all we have built in Crayon, which will help you out in your digital transformation of your customers. First, G stands for global presence. We are present in about 24 countries. Sorry, as we talk about, we are in 30 countries. This is slightly little outdated in the sense, as we speak, we are opening an office. In that way, you can look at it. And we have a structured approach in terms of when we enter the market, we enter the market with a clear understanding of, are we entering through a acquisition mode, or are we starting afresh? We have a clear understanding of this business. We also invest in, most probably, on the IP. When we acquire a company, we ensure that the IP is marketable. The IP makes relevance in the cloud economy today, so we ensure that. And again, the A stands for aggregation. Basically, we represent all the leading software publishers, which I told you. We are the leading LSP for Microsoft. We are the leading Microsoft CSP today. We also represent them in the SPLA business, and we are a value-added distributors for AWS. We partner with the Red Hat and CCSP program. Also, we partner with VMware and the VCPP. So here, when the partner comes to Crayon, and they have a variety of choices with them, they're not getting constrained to one principle. I'm representing only one principle. Today, if you look at it, the customer is the king. Customer looks for always the options. And you as a partner dealing with Crayon has the already the choice available with you, which you can provide your customers. When it comes to relationship is there, global presence is already taken care of. And how do we ensure that we add the technical services part of it so that you don't have to build it for yourself? When it comes to cloud economics, we have our own cloud architects with us. We have cloud associate with us. We'll help you out in terms of how we can do a cloud economic journey to your customers, offering it as a service, speaking from Crayon. Similarly, look at managed services. We provide you, we already invested in the managed services capabilities with us, platform with us, people with us. You can take the services from us and deliver it to your customers. Similarly, any migration support. And we also have a huge ecosystem of ISVs we work with. In that context, there are some ISVs who can also available to help you to create the IP for you. See, the validation here is, how can you say that somebody can create IP for me? See, you have an idea. There are partners available with us who can come and sit with you and make an application out of it, and still you own the IP with you. So such kind of partnerships, we ensure that we're able to bring the table for our partner ecosystem here. And again, once we have created the technology services available from us, as a a la carte service, you can pick it from us, then you can deliver it to your customers. We also created the ecosystem around Crayon across the globe. So we partnered with about 4,000 businesses which is selling to customers across the globe. And that is because of the trust they put it on Crayon. Because we have a non-conflicting business value proposition with our partners. See, we may not cross lines with our partners the moment we have a clear understanding of where we go together and what we do together in any given point of time in any given account. In fact, I can give you some examples also. One of a manufacturing company in Western India, Crayon is the umbrella partner in terms of bringing everything the customer wants. I have an ISV working with me. I have an infrastructure partner working with me. I have an app development partner working with me. All of them under one single umbrella which work with Crayon. Nobody has conflicts of interest at all. And customers get to deal with the best of the partner that they can work in the market today. So that's what we provide from a validation standpoint from Crayon. See, we give you, we'll be very competitive in the marketplace in terms of our price standpoint. We provide you the technology that as a choice that your customers are looking for. We provide you various forms in which you can provide the technology to your customers. We can also help you in terms of how do you provide this technical services to your customers, outsourcing it from Crayon in the model as a pay-as-you-go. So this is in terms of, we call it as gate from Crayon, which is basically gate to prosperity. So by dealing with us, any given point of time, you are not far away from your customers. So that is what I want to summarize and give in terms of what is in stable available from Crayon and what is the benefit that you work with us in terms of in this journey. So as I said, in this next 1 hour, the time you're going to spend together, we'll always focus on what all we built in Crayon stable, which you can take it to you and then go and deliver to your customers And we are always partner with you in ensuring that we are part of the journey together. So once again, I take this time to thank you for taking your time off and be with us here, and look forward to interact with you during the breaks. Thank you so much.